After running more diagnostics on the active traitor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Always watching. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Reduced by 50%. Reduced by 75%.
Thank you.
presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels. Stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Thank you.
could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.